It's been eons since I last played this. It's time to get back to it then. So what's the plan? What's the game plan? Village, well house. So let's take down these smelly hoglins. And then deal with the rest of it later. Also, this village is not defended, but we'll deal with it later. Oh wait, that was the Q. I need an army. This is not an army. X, C, V. Yeah, that's about right. So where am I going to? Not that way. Oh, go this way. Yeah. Take that down first. What is the big guy doing? Come on, big guy. Alright then. How do I switch again? But I think we can do a little bit better than this. Like that. Let me just remember how to swap to... That's how. Nope. Right, so, what's the game plan? Play the game. But also, the game plan is to remember how to play the game. Settings, keyboard. How do I... Let's try right click, right? Now, how do I mine? Said. That's how. What if I just place a bunch of these down? I did this the other time, and it did absolutely nothing. We can place these, and then we can spawn as many of these as we need. Let's recall all of these, right? In case we've missed anyone. And then we'll just spawn a few of these. Now I'm ready to fight. Can I make them attack again? That's how. Die! I can't attack. I gotta remember that. Oh, this big guy is strong. Well, he feels strong, at least. I'm saying that, he's probably actually doing completely nothing. Alright, let's build the next ramp. Round one. Ooh. Let's move, men. Actually, we could set up base here, couldn't we? What is it? And then, what we could do is we could... Not enough resources. How do we not have enough wood? Wait, can I just... No. Okay. I'm insane. Let's get moving. Oh. Well... Charge! That's a horrible idea. That was, it was an amazing idea. Actually carrying right now. I'm carrying this battle.
The horde of the spore gathers their strength.
Maybe I should back off for a second and regather my army. Where is it? Can I cure any of this? I can. And then we're just gonna build a cobble garden. Oh no, we need wood for all of them. No, it's over.
You've lost the first, but don't worry. They'll rejoin you the next time you visit a village.
Oh wow, this was sad. Let's get out of here. That was actually sad. That was a sad attempt. Right, let's get some wood then. Let's get some golems. We just have to do it without our main army. Just recall. Okay, yeah, we've lost pretty much all of them. Onwards to victory and whatnot. Now we got this, we're winning this. Easy, easy peasy. Put a spot up here for reinforcements. I'm not sure why I haven't used it. I'm just gonna let them have their fun. You know, I'm gonna battle some of them. Where are you going? Oh, I've only got 5 troops left. Ah.
If you don't want to get any horde of the Spore on you, using some of the tricks Bannerview offers is a good idea.
I'm just going to spam a bunch of these. Think they're invading. But where are they invading? Okay, maybe I actually have to put some strategy into this. Strategy in a strategy game, who would have thought? Alright. Let's focus down certain enemies. I'll kill this guy. Come round and just take this thing down as well. And they're all dead. I have pretty much infinite resources. I'm not afraid of losing some stuff. I can do. I can send all of the melee mobs to deal with that, and all of the ranged mobs to deal with them. Oh, they were dead. Oh, why do they die so quickly? I'm supposed to get one of these then. Yeah, well they keep healing. So I'm gonna put in a few more of them. Oh dear. Get another one of these. Charge! I'm also supposed to be using, like, the actual buildings as well to fight these things. I'm just not. Because what I can do is I can just build a... Well, that would work. No. Because I'm definitely doing something wrong here. There's no reason for it to be this difficult to break through a... There's no reason for them to be that strong. I think I might just be really bad. Onwards again. Oh, but why didn't I attack them then? That's such a problem. I should be one throwing hands. Just juggled in.
One more push and the portal will fall.
Oh, they're all on the other side as well. That's not very scary. And now my entire army's dead. Lovely. Oh, that's just not very nice. Stop attacking the building! Attack the things that are attacking you! All of them died.
There they are. The first will always go to where the waters of the Well of Fate flow.
I think these villagers like having the extra company.
And I'll have to go back on the walk. On the walk of shame. Don't my army need to be a bit larger than this? Sure, I can do it when I get up there. Got a few spawnable things. Here. Oh, you what? They aren't ready. Not this time. This time. Stop attacking the building! Attack the pigs! Animal out of summon mods. Oops. Stop going after the building! Okay, so this guy's attacking. And my army's dead. I'm so bad at this. I'm gonna do this and then just completely sweep. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! They're fighting! Are they? I'm almost dead. These guys are actually fighting them. Who'd have thought the golem that was made for fighting things could fight? Finally. He was a bit hesitant. Oh. He seems friendly.
The Devourer has been awakened. They are slow to act, but their insatiable hunger will get the better of them sooner or later.
Ugh! The horde of the Spore makes my blocks crawl. They are such a foul breed of piglin.
The what? The who what has been awoken? The excuse me, what has been awoken? Oh, the creep. Oh, all the homesteads have been attacked.
The piglin's hunger grows. There will be a new piglin base in the world tonight.
That thing just got shot.
What happened?
That looks like a piece of a piglin banner. The skeleton's courage has provoked the wrath of the piglins.
Not just the skeletons. Revenge has come to all of our friends, I am afraid.
Is this the price of their bravery?
Oh. Yeah, that's...
The children of the overworld fought by your side to bring back the light. And now their homes are under attack? Go to them, and show them they can trust in you.
Wait, what's this? It's a piglin base, but... Oh, I... Oh, so it's still a question mark. That doesn't seem fair. Oh. Help the creeper homestead first, but also... None of the villagers seem to want to be attacked.
The piglin's hunger is endless. A new base will emerge here tonight.
Oh, okay, I get it. So we're gonna kill these guys first. These guys will be like a trial run. On what? What we can do. What I can do. Get our melee, guys. Also get all of the range mods. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Useless. Let's just everyone attack Hiss. What do you do? Attack. Attack it. Oh no, I'm on range. Hold on. Ooh. Maybe attack the things that are attacking us first. These guys down here should go after this.
Has fallen.
Already? The first has failed me. I can't tell if I'm dealing damage or not, but it feels like I am. Alright, let's teleport somewhere. To the well house. Do I have any spawns here? I don't. Oh. Assembled. But who are you? First of diorite. Oh, I can spawn other golems.
You've awoken the first of diorite. They're a friend who will make you even more friends.
You'll see what we mean soon enough. Happy adventures to you both.
Onwards. Let's see how powerful the first truly is. onwards. Probably just gonna skip to it to when I get there. They're under attack as we speak. I don't know why you're acting like this is like some sort of vision.
We lived so long without cruelty in this world, and now all suffer. This must stop.
I'm not having this. You do not do that to my creeper boys. End them all. Oh, the all. Oh. That's amazing. Oh wait, can I just one-shot him? Yes.
You did it! The creepers found their bravery once more, thanks to you. Now finish that portal, and help them free their home.
That's a lot of minions just for free. Oh, there's only one thing for it. Creepers. Shards. Maybe I should have been a little bit more cautious. I shall protect my army. Have I not through yet? That's why. Should have been a little bit more careful. Looks like they're spawning outside of the, it feels like they're spawning over here. The piglins.
The first has fallen.
That damage. This is a lot easier than the actual outpost. Look at that. Go.
Our hero and the creepers have shown their strength and shared will. This flame will commemorate the bond formed today.
Oh, does that mean the creepers are now like a village that I can teleport to? Please say I can.
It's better to blow up
no.
a wall than to bang your head against it.
And thanks to your victory together, you may now call upon the Creepers wherever this battle takes you.
You've made a powerful ally in the Creepers. They'll help you knock down piglin walls with ease.
They need coal. The other firsts. So I think there has to be more than just diorite and wood for the firsts. Now where to? Oh, I didn't know I could do that. That seems very unnecessary. But cool. Unnecessary but cool. And all of my guys come with me. This is amazing. And my first is back. Wherever he may be. I can hear him. Suppose I can't. Oh, there it is. Good bit of wood. Onwards. We're here to defend your village, skeletons.
piglin struck quickly.
Is it too late for the skeletons?
Do not lose hope, for hope has just arrived.
Let's do this. Let's take these nerds down. Let's free these skeletons.
That's a few more balls by your side. Now they'll help you free their friends.
Actually, you know what? Why not? Build arrows. Look at that. Nobody's free. Nobody's free.
Skeletons truly know what they can do. Together, lead them to the portal and watch those arrows fly.
These nerds are not ready. But you wanna know who's even less ready? Creepers, go! Skip the entire fight. See, I had enough, right? Oh, I didn't quite have enough to skip the entire fight. Oh, I did! Never fighting another battle again.
If you've collected a lot of prismarine, you can use it to improve your tools at the Well of Fate.
If a skeleton is an army I really want to have.
An archer's salute. Now that is a high honor.
Did someone get hit then? I think one of them got hit.
The skeletons recognize you as one of their own.
As long as that flame continues to burn, the skeletons will fight by your side whenever you need them.
Lovely small army I have here. A small army of skeletons. Nothing much, nothing much. These things repair, right? I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm probably never gonna have to come back here. Ice trap. Oh, okay. What? Oh yeah, I need to build the mining thing for it. Yeah, right. Alright then, we need that. To the Well of Fate, away!
It might be time to put the prismarine you've got to good use. You can do that at the Well of Fate.
First things first. Get more banner. That was an absolute waste. No, what we need is we need... What? A shared chest. I'll have that instead of... Let's go grab the firsts and get moving. Actually. Actually, you know what? We'll take down the zombies. We'll help the zombies. Yeah, and then we'll call it a day. Actually.
At sundown, a new piglin base will rise here.
That's all right. Yeah, okay. I'll skip to when I get there. See you then. Do I have any more redstone storage? Oh, here they are. Here are the enemies.
Zombies are overrun. They fought bravely to help you, but they don't know how to handle such an attack.
That tiny piglin threw that zombie. What? I'll start throwing hands then. Okay, that's my entire army. Okay, that's a problem. But why do I keep doing that? Oh, that was easy. The zombies are free!
The zombies were eager to rejoin the fight. Now you can stop the piglins together.
You know who else is eager to join the fight? The skip. I have to skip the game. Actually, I don't think I have enough to skip. I don't have enough coal. Okay, this might be a little bit tougher then. Out the way. Actually, I can't even get up there. Oh no. Oh, okay, that was actually easy enough. Oh. Creepers are still there? Yeah. Right, you two, come with me. Oh, that did nothing. I do not have enough coal. Am I so low? How strong these guys are. Oh, I can just hold it. I keep forgetting I can do that. Stop attacking my people. Oh, that was well timed. Perfect.
Flame has been lit.
You've earned their trust. The zombies will fight with you wherever, whenever.
So now what? I've helped all of them. I've saved all of them. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back in another 7 years, so you can watch another amazing episode of Minecraft Legends. Goodbye.